later, on subsequent flights, it was to reach a maximum of 1,200 feet. Well, rather less than that will be the order of the day today. But here goes the English Electric Wren.
That has to be the most thrilling thing I've seen here all day. Look at it go! That's fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. 3 horsepower. Flat twin motorcycle engine. Ben was absolutely right in what he was saying, was that a lot of the aircraft that were built for these trials were pretty much impractical, it must be said, as flying machines, as light aircraft or tourers or trainers or anything. But it's what they started that was what was important. So Sydney Cam entering the Hawker Signet. Look where that led.
That was Richard Crockett on the English Electric Wren. Simply outstanding. Who needs more than three horses?